This is a lot of bodies.
Alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If when you're smart, you'll find him.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice.
Did you see something out there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Yeah.
Come.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding? What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. Alfheim?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now. I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves.
Brok.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
'Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug?
Nobody's twisting your arm.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. These runes read death inside. So, Brok said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
Kills us. That's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. the lack of rain on the human body.
Oh.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there. Fiesta! Here we go!
We're not gonna find Brok's friend alive, are we?
Look here.
Sir. Hey, it's another treasure map. severed hand?
Attached to the Soul Eater. Well, we know what happened to Invari now.
We can just go tell Brok.
I don't need to fight it, right?
No. You will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it. Strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Focus up, boy!
Come on.
strong. Green ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The Alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brok.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brok. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
It's sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Come, boy.
This place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know.
We jump.
Really?
Bad idea!
You didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow? Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Or a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
We've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Look.
Boy.
Okay.
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No. This is something else. We must develop your instincts.
Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier. When we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Good.
All set!
I can't read these either, but they're different from the others. I still can't read these. I told you.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone, of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
What
manner
speaks
of
to
nastiness
you?
Had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry? What can happen when one travels to the realm collecting priceless?
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Mel, we made it!
More Black Breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's his anvil. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Nothing.
Maybe the riddle will help.
Here we go! I'm ready!
place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What's it doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one. Can we keep moving?
Okay.
Yeah?
Better. another light crystal.
How'd you know that was me?
Look here.
Yes, sir. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. But you're seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Read it.
Sir. Oh, this is Durothrul, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Someone had a library. I've seen this language before.
Find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Dragonslayer. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck...
Boy.
Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Atreus, to me. You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was my folks had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps. Sure, I'm open. You take care now.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Roger, behind you!
You can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
It moved!
And we're stuck. Heart's still attached to the...
I see that.
Let's go! That's it! Looks like we got him off.
Useful. leave it alone.
I know.
I wish Mom were here. What happened to him?
It died.
Well, yeah.
Up ahead. Might give us the way to the top.
Yeah.
Are we lost? Nah. It fits. That's perfect. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. It's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch.
Wow. What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Homeboy, that is a long way up. Stay back! The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
These tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Another mining lift. May not be as long a way up as we thought. That did it! too heavy? Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though. Should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Behind you! Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment. I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter the mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir.
Ready yourself. Quick.
Looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh. I see. Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Yeah.
have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
We did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy! I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now. Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. I've added a new vibrating... Oh, I
see. Figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind.
I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just...
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strangely, that one didn't completely go up. That crystal, I shot it once, but it's glowing again.
Crystal renews itself. Useful. Nice shot.
Never get tired of shattering things with this. A sealed chest.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Ymir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him.
Yeah!
Yes, sir.
Not long now, Mom.
Look! The summit! We're so close now!
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.